So ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for Paige.